securely stow your personal items underneath the seat in front of you. Be sure your seatbelts are fastened.
Please don't break this man vehicle. Hello. Next thing they come, take all my money.
Even a little bit of a bond, you imagine it.
Okay, I know that it is 2 a.m. or whatever time it is, but why they, I mean, this construction. Waiting for them to stop the noise. Thank you. So, as I was saying, we flew all the way from New Jersey to San Francisco, and then from San Francisco to Singapore, and we made it here. This is not our final stop, but we got to our hotel and we decided to just get ready and come see what Gardens by the Bay looks like at night. We're waiting in line. So excited, oh my God. I don't know, it was like a lizard or something.
Oh, Lord of mercy.
When you're trying to be cute, it just ran in front of my foot.
Speaking of nature, the scenery.
Vegetarian for today because the Balinese cuisine is until 11 o'clock and we need to get out of here because we have more stuff to do. You see these people screaming? Why is she screaming like that? Tomatoes? No.
I thought you liked tomatoes.
No, I don't.
She has literally a carton, two cartons of tomatoes in her fridge.
That doesn't mean I like to just eat tomatoes.
And I was like, what do you do with those? Like,
ooh, you're eating peas? What's that?
I don't really like them, but they did them good. Sorry.
All right, wrap it up. Ready for the next stomp?
This ant is so cute. Look.
Okay.
Tegenowin waterfall.
Got it. Yeah. Watch my step. We're on our way to the waterfall. I don't remember the name. Can we even go there?
This is what's your last? There's another one all the way by itself. It sounds like. Mm-hmm.
But are checking into our second villa, hotel, whatever you want to call it. And it's a long way, like walking, but it's beautiful. And we'll see how it goes. We had a wonderful day today. And I'm loving Bali so much. I'm loving this place. This place is amazing.
Okay, welcome to our place.
Thank you so much.
I hope you enjoy your stay here.
I know I will.
So, because here it's really quiet, so, and then
that's perfect.
You see lots of rice
fields. That's perfect.
Mudge just checking in. He's filling out some forms with, you know, some lemonade.
I forgot my passport number. He's so cute.
Who? Your boy over there? Fine. Hey girl. Is it a girl? Hello?
Hi. Hi.
I'm so in love with my hair. I just have to say it. I'm sorry. My hair is like being so nice to me.
I mean, don't I have competition? Don't you have competition? Like,
first of all, we're talking about me.
Like,
so we are still on day one. Well, technically day two because we arrived late last night. But this is our first day touring Bali. And we're checking into our second villa. And we are blown away.
I could live here.
Like, this is just a dream.
I could live.
A dream
here for like maybe
you don't understand
a year.
You could just fall asleep and you're like, look at this.
Like, oh my god, it's so comfortable. Do you see me? Like,
what? Let's have our welcome drink.
No, wait, you gotta clink it.
Oh.
You see, we gotta clink it, but look how much you drink from her thing already.
Cheers!
Taste it.
Wow. I'm just in heaven.
Six all the hate, I won't get involved today. Got lost in the ball and age. I'm flipping the ball.